Okay, here we are measuring the right inside the outlet or inside the fixture. We're coming out with a little pigtail. We're going to a couple of alligator clips and onto the meter, and we're reading 12.8 volts AC. And if I flip it over to the DC scale, again, we have no DC component. There's no DC component here. Okay, and we're just hooked up directly into the fixture and through some alligator clips right into the meter. And there's no DC. And we have 12.8 volts AC.